Hello, District 303 staff. Did you know that you can give asynchronous instructions to your students by using the audio video tool at the bottom of your assignment or discussion in Schoology? Well, I'm going to show you really quick how you do this. So you can read out the prompt for your students by clicking on the audio video recording resource tool at the bottom of your assignment or discussion window. You can choose to do audio only. Make sure that you allow, and then you're going to start recording. Be sure that you have your instructions nearby, so then that way you can read them because it does cover up that pane, and then you can stop recording, and then you can insert that recording right here for students. From their point of view, they see your instructions right underneath of the discussion or the assignment, and then they can listen to it before they get started. If this is something that they need a video, you can do the same thing. So I hope that you find this helpful, and please reach out if you need any support. Take care.